Hello, my twin flames. How are you all? And I hope you are doing great, wonderful, amazing, safe wherever you are in the world. I welcome you all in my channel. Thank you so much for liking, sharing, and subscribing to the channel, for giving me lots of love. And I'm very glad that I help you out in some manner. This is your 12-12 portal, 2-21-12 portal reading. That means 12 December to 21 December 2021 portal reading. This portal is very, very important for twin flames. Okay, in this portal there are a lot of activations which are happening, lot of manifestations which are happening, and this is the very, very important portal for all of you. So let's see what are the messages which you are receiving, okay, and what are the energies which are coming for my beautiful twin flames all over the world in this portal. So I am going to start this reading. Please take whatever is resonating according to your situation and leave the rest, because this is the collective general twin flame reading, so it is not going to resonate with each of you. Okay, I hope it will help you out in some manner, and gender is not specific here and I don't read reversals. Before starting your reading, I'm going to give you some messages which I received while doing the meditation for you. So the first message for you is that your crown chakra and your third eye chakra is getting activated. Okay, your crown chakra and your third eye chakra is getting activated. This portal is bringing you the activations of your third eye chakra and your crown chakra. So you must be feeling the vibrations, the sensations on your crown chakra, on your third eye chakra. Maybe you will feel headaches, okay, some tingling or sensations in your crown chakra or in your third eye chakra, maybe migraines or headaches or many more things, okay, because your crown chakra and your third eye chakra is getting activated. So this is the first message which I received for you. Okay, second message which I received for you is very powerful message, okay, twin flames, and the message is there is a divine support, divine guidance, okay, which is available for you. Okay, so can you see, there's a lot of guidance, divine support, help from others, angels, which are protecting you, which are giving you guidance. Okay, so maybe you will receive lot of angel messages, numbers, synchronicities, okay, maybe through dreams or the angel numbers, but there is a help which is available for you. This portal is bringing the divine support for all my twin flames. Okay, so this is very powerful message here which I receive. Okay, you can also let me know in the comment section if you want to tell me anything, but you are now receiving lot of support, sign, directions from the divine, the guidance from the divine here. Okay, next message is dreams. Right now you have to pay attention to your dreams. 0333 is a recording reading time. There is lot of important messages and downloads and the guidance which you are receiving through your dreams. So just pay attention to your dreams here. Next message for you is some angel numbers. Maybe you can see these angel numbers a lot these days. That is 88 or 888. 1111 or 333. So 333, 1111 or 88 or 888. These three angel numbers are important for you. Maybe you can see a lot of angel numbers here. There is a lot of clarity which is coming for you here. The obstacles have been removed from your life, I can say. Okay. And maybe in your dreams you can see your past life memories, or you will experience some Devaju experiences. Okay, so some of you can experience these things too in this portal. Okay, maybe you can see lot of dragonfly, flamingo, butterfly around yourself. Okay, then some of you are going to do the traveling. Okay, traveling is indicated. Maybe you're going to plan some journey, okay, or if you are not traveling, then there is a new chapter which is starting in your life. Okay, right now, twin flames, you are in a hermit mode. Okay, you are doing your soul searching here. Okay, there is a hermit mode which is going on for you because you have gone through some kind of ten of swords energy. That means you're going through a lot of pains, but this is the completion. Okay, the ten of swords energy is available. So you're going through a period where there is a lot of pain, heartbreaks, which you are experiencing, but this is the completion of a cycle. Okay, the world card is here. So this is the ending of a cycle and there is a beginning of a cycle here for you. Okay, next message which I received for you is the Ace of Pentacles. So there is a stable commitment offer which is coming for you. Okay, either this is your twin flame reading. 0555 is a recording reading time. So this is a commitment which is coming for you from your divine counterpart. Okay, either it's divine masculine or it's divine feminine, but some kind of stable commitment which you can touch. Okay, either it's a marriage proposal or a commitment in your relationship or the something, a commitment is coming for you here. Okay, right now you're going through a phase where there is lot of confusions here. Eight of swords, the moon energy is also present here. So you are not having the not having the clarity of your emotions because you are facing the deepest fears. Okay, and which is related to your emotions. Because of these fears, you are unable to see the picture, because that's why you're feeling the confusion. But I told you, the clarity is coming for you, twin flames. Okay, the obstacles have been removed from your twin flame journey, from your life, and now you will be able to see the clarity. Now you will be able to see the truth. Okay, right now you are rising as an empress. Okay, listen to the music. Music is very important for you here. Okay, and you have to go with the flow. And the second message, next message for you is flowers. Okay, spend some time with flowers. Okay, maybe flowers will help you out integrating some memories. Okay, but flowers are important for you. Okay, twin flames, then you will feel blessed. Okay, there's a lot of blessings which are coming up for you here. Okay, then there is very radical transformation which is coming, because here I can say that okay, so this is what I want to tell you, that right now your healing is important. Your healing is happening. Your father healing, your mother healing is happening in this portal here. Okay, there is radical transformation as your father and mother healing is completing in this portal. So mother and father healing is completing in this portal. Okay, next message for you is Egypt. I do not know, but some of you twin flames, you are related to Lemuria and Atlantis, but Lemuria is more focused. That means you must be having some connections with Egypt or Lemurians. Maybe in the past life you have taken birth in Egypt or in Lemuria here. Okay, so that's very important message for you here. Lemuria is here because I am having here the Hathor light codes and Horus. So these two are the partners. The Hathor is the cow shape figure. Okay, and the Horus is the hawk shape figures, and these two are the partners. Okay, these two are the partners and they are helping you out. They are helping you out to upgrade yourself. There's a lot of power recall memories which are happening for you, and there is a lot of changes which are coming up. Your thoughts are right now very magnetic and very powerful. Okay, because this portal is bringing this, in this portal you can manifest anything. Your manifestation powers are very high. So Horus and Heather light codes are available for you. Okay, you can connect with them here. Okay, and you must be having some kind of I can say connections from the Egypt. Okay, 10:10 is a recording reading time. Some Egypt connections or Lemurians, maybe you are receiving those past life memories here. Okay, then why this is happening? Because your soul star chakra activation is happening here. Okay, your soul star chakra is getting activated here. Okay, your soul star chakra is getting activated, and soul star chakra activation means that you are remembering who you are. Okay, and Horus God is helping you out into this. Okay, the help, the divine support is present for you, and they are helping you out in remembering that who you are, because your soul star chakra is getting activated. Now you are merging with the divine. Okay, and they are helping you out in remembering that who you are, from where you are. Okay, so they are helping you out basically. So this is very powerful here, powerful message here. Next message for you is that your earth star chakra is also getting activated here. Okay, so these are the messages which I want to tell you before starting your reading. Now let's start your reading and let's see what is the message. Mount Shasta is also very important for you. Okay, so Mount Shasta is important because it has been told that many Lemurians and Palladians have reside there. Okay, Lemurians civilization people and the Palladian civilization people have lived once in Mount Shasta, and this is very powerful, important mount. Okay, in the history, and right now also there is lot of I can say power, grid lines, energy which is available for you. So you can also connect with the energy of Mount Shasta. Okay, so now let's start your reading and let's see what are the messages. Okay, so let's start with the energy oracle. Let's see what are the messages for my twin flames. 1 minute, I need to shut down my AC. Okay, it's too cold here. Okay, please help me out, guides, God, spirits, angels, fairy, every single positive energy around me. Help me out to deliver the important messages for my beautiful twin flames all over the world. For 12-12-2-21-12 portal 2021 reading, which is important to deliver for them. Please give me the messages which is important to deliver for all my twin flames. See, journey is here. So you are going to travel somewhere here. Okay, and if you are not traveling, then you are going to start a new chapter of your life. Okay, and love is in the air, twin flames. Okay, love is in the air. This is a great time for commitment and taking the relationship at the next level. Okay, so let's start your reading. Please give me the message. See, woman holding a heart, and bottom of the deck I am having the world card. So some of you, many of you, I can say your divine counterpart is trying to give you their heart. They want to give you the love. Okay, maybe you can see number synchronicities of 444, 444 here, woman holding a heart here. So they want to offer you the heart here, and definitely I told you, you are completing a cycle, you're closing out the old karmic cycle here. So you're beginning a new cycle here, and what's the beginning of new cycle here? That is that your divine counterpart is giving you their heart. They want to give you their love. Okay, and this is 11:44. So maybe you can see 11:44 a lot these days. Let's see more messages. Thank you for giving the messages. Please give me the messages for twin flames. What is the message you want me to deliver for twin flames? Unicorn, and that is purity. See, lot of animal spirit is also available for you. Okay, keep your purity. Unicorns are also present, and unicorns are very highly spirit animals, okay? Because unicorn is considered to be very pure and high conscious animal spirit, okay? So purity is here, unicorn energy is present for you. Okay, so thank you for giving the messages. Now let me see more message. Please give me the message for twin flames. Please give me one message for twin flames. Some of you, your place of the change of place is also indicated. Either you are changing your home or your workplace, your career, but change of place is indicated here. Okay, so this is also a message. So messages, be open. God and blessings come in an unexpected way. Be open to receive them. Okay, be open to receive the blessings which you are going to receive from the God, okay, from the divine. Or divine and or I can say God, they come in an unexpected way. Okay, so you have to be open to receive them. So you can say that I am open to receive. Okay, so let's see more messages. Thank you for giving the messages. Please give me the message for twin flames. Egypt is important for you. I do not know. You can also let me know in the comment section. But many of your twin flames, Lemuria, especially Lemuria and Egypt connection is again and again important for you all. Okay. Please give me the message for twin flames. What is the message you want me to deliver? Lemuria. This says awakening presence. The universe is with you. Wear a cloak of protection and love. The universe is with you. You're going through a process of awakening. Awakening process is happening and the universe is with you. Okay. So let's see more message from the Gateway of Light activation. Please give me the message for twin flames. What is the message you want me to give for twin flames? What is the message you want me to deliver for twin flames? Please give me the message for twin flames. Okay, so the message for you is star being healing codes, important information, wounds are healed and recharging. I told you, your mother healing, your father healing is happening, your wounds are healing right now. There is important information which is available for you. Okay, there is healing codes which are available for you here. So just be open to receive. Okay. Now let me read it out from the book also because I want to read it out so that you can get more message here. Okay. There are many names for star beings such as extraterrestrial, star people, star ancestors, star, sky people and more. Whatever they are called, they are divinely inspired evolved beings existing in dimensions that we cannot be even comprehend. They are the overseers of the cosmos and like angels are the divine expressions of the heart of the source who are dedicated to the well-being of the entire universe. They are not limited by time or space for they are from a higher dimensions. Their frequency healing are received on a spiritual level and can be moved through our energy centers to affect the physical. Okay, so these cosmic beings are interplanetary cousins and now coming to many souls on earth in supporting of healing, expansion and harmony. So this is beautiful. This healing can be emotional, physical or spiritual. However it comes, knows that there is a great blessing which is coming for you. It is a gateway that is open to many different star beings and so it does not stipulate which cosmic race is coming to us, but we will be receiving healing codes directly from the cosmic guides. So this is beautiful. You're receiving the healing light from the cosmic. I told you, okay, that there is lot of divine support which is available for you, and this portal is very important for twin flames. So just be open to receive. Okay, twin flames. Let's see more messages. Thank you for giving the message. Please give me one message for twin flames. Please give me the message for twin flames. Some of you are returning to your soul family. Finally, you are meeting your soul family. There is a soul family which is available for you, and you are returning to your soul family. There are happy reunion support which are coming up for you here. Okay, so there is soul family here. Then there is light body activation is happening for you. Okay, there is past restrictions, ancestral healing is happening for you. This portal is bringing you the healing of your ancestral pattern, or your ancestor healing, your father healing, your mother healing. But healing is coming for you, and your light body is getting activated here more and more, because you are the light seer. Okay, keep your mental strength here. Okay, the light seer message is here. So this is very beautiful here. And also your heart chakra activation is also happening, I can say that. Okay, thank you for giving the messages. Now let's see more message from the Moonology deck. Please give me the message for twin flames for this 12 to 21 portal reading. Please give me the message. Trust, all will be well. Okay, new moon in Virgo here. Trust that all is well, all is happening for your highest good. You are not alone. You are having the divine support here, okay, from the universe. So this is very powerful message here. Okay, now let me see one more message from the fortune cookies. 1 minute. Okay, so the message was positive work outcome. Consistent efforts will bring the rewards here, and a major purchase is worth making. So if you are thinking of purchasing something right now, this is very beautiful time to purchase that thing. Either it's car, property, assets, or anything, whatever you want to purchase. This is positive work outcomes here, and I told you love is in the air. A great time for commitment and taking relationships on next level. So twin flames, your love life, your twin flame relationship is going to be on the next level here. Okay, this portal is bringing a great time to take your relationship to the next level here. So this is very powerful. Thank you for giving the messages. Now let me add one message from the Gateway Oracle cards. Please give me the messages for twin flames. One message. No. Please give me one message. Please give me one message. Embracing the future. I step up into the future with an open heart. So can you see this portal is bringing you beautiful blessings and beautiful doors, opportunities to move in a forward direction. Now you are moving into a beautiful, I can say, direction and future. And you are saying that, yes, I am embarking, embracing the future. Okay, so this is beautiful. With an open heart. So this is beautiful, I can say that. Can you see loyal heart? And I'm going to take it here. So some of you, of course, this is your twin flame reading here. So you and your twin flame, you and your divine counterpart are the loyal heart, and you both are coming together. Okay, so this is beautiful here. Just take a leap of faith and move in a forward direction. And can you see? This is number 8 and this is number 9. Okay. You both have to take a leap of faith and move in a forward direction. Come to the edge. Take a leap of faith. Be the fool. Okay. You both are the loyal hearts to each other. You both complete each other here. Can you see how this two owls are making one heart? So you are the twin flames. You are both completing one another. So let me see more message from the self-care cards. What is the message you want me to deliver for twin flames? What is the message you want me to deliver for the twin flames for this reading? Please give me the message for twin flames. Energy work. You have to do your energy work here. Okay, do the meditation, do the energy work here. Okay, so that's the message I'm receiving. Come, do your meditation here. Complete your energy. Okay, energy work you have to do. Okay, so that's the message I'm receiving here. Let's see more message. Thank you for giving the message. The Priestess of Light. Please give me the message for twin flames. Please give me the message for twin flames. Beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Okay. So this is the portal, Infinite Mind Awakening Consciousness. Okay. This portal is bringing your awakening, your consciousness. There is infinite energy, I can say knowledge, ancient knowledge, wisdom, which is awakening inside of you because your crown chakra is getting activated here. Okay. Now you are having the infinite mind. And this is grateful optimism, joyous view of the future. This is the same message, embracing the future with an open heart. Okay, so that's the message I'm receiving. These messages are very beautiful because these all are interconnected and I love seeing this. Okay, so let's see message from the Ganesha. What is the message you want me to deliver for twin flames? Please give me the message for the twin flames. For 12-12 to 21-12 portal reading, please give me one message. Please give me the message for twin flames. Energetic movement here. Lot of, and bottom of the deck, I'm having the candid thought chakra. Your thought chakra is also getting activated here. Okay. There is a throat chakra activation which is happening. So now you can express your truth. You can express and you can communicate freely. Okay. Then there is energetic movement here. So there is a lot of energetic shifts. Okay. Which are coming up for you. Your energy is rising. Okay. Because you're going through a process of transformation. I can see that. Okay. Now let me add one message from Beyond Lemora Guidebook. This is very beautiful deck, I can say that. Okay, so let's see one message from this deck. For my twin flames, please give me the messages for twin flames. Earth, and bottom of the deck I'm having new blueprints. Now you are activating your new blueprints. This is your original divine soul blueprint here. Okay, which you are activating. Right now you have to connect with the earth energy, nurture nature. Okay, so spend some time with nature. Okay, that will help you out in grounding your energy, balancing your energy here. So this is the message I'm receiving. Now let's see. Okay, this was the message which I received for you. So from this deck, that there is a help which is available from above. Help from above. Your requests have been answered. Your prayers have been answered from the divine. And pay attention to the dreams. Okay. So that's the message I'm receiving here. Then the crown chakra and your guidance. Again, there is a lot of guidance and a lot of activations which are happening. Basically, your crown chakra and your third eye chakra is getting activated. And because of that, now you are able to receive the support, the signs, the directions the guidance which is available for you. Okay, so thank you for giving the messages. So let's see one message from Whispers of Love. Please give me the message for Twin Flames for this reading. Be authentic. Okay, that says be real and true to who you are and how you feel. You have to be authentic to yourself first. Okay, it's not about others, it is about your own self, how you feel. Okay, so you have to be true to that. Now let's see messages from Chinese fortune reading cards. Please give me the messages for Twin Flames. Wow, I told you there is some kind of commitment which is coming here. Okay, this is the time for commitment and taking relationships to a next level. So many of you Twin Flames, your relationship is going to take place to the next level, and that is the marriage level here. There is physical unions, there is marriage proposal which is coming here. Okay, so beautiful here. Okay, now let me add one message from the fortune reading cards. Please give me the message for Twin Flames. One message. Please give me the message here. Please give me the message. You won't believe what I have saw right now. Marriage again. Definitely many of you Twin Flames are going to get marriage proposal. You are attracting emotional fulfillment and unconditional love. So there is a marriage proposal, there is a marriage which is happening here for many Twin Flames. Okay, and there is thorns. Weathering the challenges ahead will bring into a new positive future. So this is very beautiful message here. Okay, now let's see some tarot messages, but before that I have to make some space here. Okay, let's make some space. Beautiful messages. You can also let me know in the comment section if you are receiving your marriage proposal or anything else you want to tell me. Okay, so this is beautiful. Okay, so now let's see messages from the tarot. Please give me the messages for Twin Flame relationship. What this portal is bringing for Twin Flames. The 12-12 to 21-12 portal reading. Please give me the messages for Twin Flames. Okay, so maybe you are waiting for your divine counterpart here. Three of Wands, Three of Swords and Three of Queen of Swords and Two of Swords. A lot of air energy is present here. See, again the World card is here. You are completing a cycle here. Maybe you are going through some kind of third party situation or heartbreak or pain. Because of that, you are putting your guards up with the Seven of Wands here. Self-defensive mode is on. Okay. But you are waiting for your ships to come and you already know the truth. Maybe you are emotionally unavailable. There is a decision which you have to make here. Okay. And you are going to make here the decision. Okay. There is a decision which is coming for you, Twin Flames, Two of Swords. Right now, maybe you are unable to make a decision because right now you are not in tune with your emotions. Okay. But you are going to move in a forward direction with the Chariot. Okay, the Chariot energy is present here and you are closing out that cycle. You will be able to move in a forward direction. Okay, you right now you are in the Queen of Swords energy. Queen of Swords is someone who knows the truth and she will cut immediately anyone who will try to manipulate her. Okay, or cheat her or tell her lies. So that's the energy you are in. Three of Pentacles again, collaboration and all. Okay, so the beautiful energy, the ships are coming for you here. See, I told you, you are rising as an empress. Okay, so this is very beautiful. There is Page of Wands, so you are moving in a forward direction. This is beautiful. Hierophant, Two of Cups. Again, two Hierophant is a marriage card. Okay, so some of you, you're going to get married here, and here I'm having the Two of Cups. So this is beautiful here. Now let me see more message from the Light Sharers. Light Shares Tarot cards. Please give me the messages. Again, Queen of Swords energy is here. So maybe you have felt some kind of heartbreak or third party situation in your twin flame journey. Why there is Three of Swords here? Why there is Three of Swords? Okay, someone left you out in cold here. Five of Pentacles, they left you out in cold, but do not worry, there is an emotional fulfillment which is coming here with the Ace of Cups and the Six of Wands. You're going to receive your emotional fulfillment. The Ace of Cups is here. Okay, why there is Two of Swords here? You have to make some kind of decision. Okay, the Six of Cups is here. So you have put lot of efforts, energy in this relationship, and this is your soulmate, your twin flame. Some kind of toxicity is attached with this relationship. Any pattern which you are keep repeating with your twin flame. Okay, see. But you are moving in a forward direction and you are rising as an empress. You have to make a decision because they are coming back in your life. Okay. Okay. Any other message you want me to deliver? Do not hold back here. Okay. That's the message I'm receiving. See, again, bottom of the deck, I'm having the Chariot. Whatever conflicts you are going through in your life right now, you are moving in a forward direction with the Chariot. You are not stopping at all. Maybe right now you are stuck, okay, because you do not have the clarity, but you are going to get out from that energy very soon because you're going to move in a forward direction with the Chariot. Okay, so this is beautiful. You are definitely coming towards the Karma waters here with the Six of Swords. Okay, so you are coming towards the Karma waters. There is ancestors which are supporting you, they are blessing you, and you are hoping for new hopes, new desires. The Star energy is also present here. So you are going to definitely come towards the Karma waters and you will move in a forward direction. There is new hopes, new desires which are coming up for you here. Any other message? There is communication which is coming up for you. Okay, bottom of the deck, I'm having King of Swords, High Priestess, Eight of Wands, and the Empress again. So you have to use your intuition here. Okay, twin flames, there is communication which is coming up for you. And don't be in this energy of Four of Cups. Maybe you are not ready to accept the cup, but you have to be open to listen at least. Okay, listen to this person. Because this person loves you, this is your twin flame. Okay, so a lot of communication is coming here, but definitely you are rising as an empress. Knight of Swords, bottom of the deck, I'm having Queen of Swords again. They are rushing towards you, they're coming towards you here. Okay, they are coming towards you at a very high speed. Maybe right now I told you that you are feeling restricted, stuck with the Eight of Swords, you are unable to take a decision, but do not worry at all. You will be able to make a decision here. The clarity is coming for you. In the beginning only I told you the obstacles have been removed and now you will be able to make a decision. The clarity is coming. They are coming for you. Okay, they are coming. They are rushing towards you. They are coming towards you. And this is your divine counterpart. This is your twin flame. Okay. You both belong to each other, the twin flames, the divine counterpart. They are rushing here and they know that you are the empress. Okay, you are someone who is very motherly, caring, nurturing figure here. Okay, maybe in the past they were juggling between two situations or two things and they took lot of time to choose. They took lot of time to decide with the Knight of Pentacles here. But right now you have to keep patience, temperance, have patience and have temperance here because things are working out, okay? So this is what I'm having for you, twin flames. And these are very beautiful messages from the tarot also. Okay, so there is new hopes, new desires, healing, which is available for you. Communication is going to come towards you here from your twin flame. They are going to communicate with you. Okay, a lot of communication is indicated. Sending you lots of love and healing light to all my twin flames who are watching my video. Take care of yourself. And if you have not subscribed yet to the channel, then please like, share and subscribe to the channel. And you can also let me know in the comment section if you want to tell me anything. Till the time, take care of yourself and see you soon.